again in the middle of it all along the parade route of America's largest and oldest and biggest lesbian, gay, bisexual, transgender pride parade. And each year the parade gets underway with the women's motorcycle contingent, better known as the Dykes on Bikes. You go, ladies! Wow, what a showing. You know, this year's theme is United by Pride and Bound for Equality. And I think this year's parade is going to be amplified by the fact that the state Supreme Court recently ruled to legalize same-sex marriage here in California. They are expecting more than a million people to be a part of this crowd today and a part of this parade and celebration in San Francisco. I'm going to step out of the way now and thank these ladies who have such a deafening but exciting roar and start to this year's 38th annual Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, Transgender Pride Parade here in San Francisco. Wow!
Agriculture Association featuring
Tirella.
Well, welcome back to more of our coverage of San Francisco's 38th annual Lesbian, Gay, Bisexual, Transgender Pride Parade. We are here along the parade route of America's oldest and longest running gay pride parade. You know, parade officials estimate a record turnout today of 1.25 million people to be here to celebrate this parade. And there will be close to 200 different contingents. You know, when it comes to San Francisco's Gay Pride Parade, San Francisco is in a world class all its own.